As our hospital received the first call about the drowning of few of the persons at Drang tourist destination, our rapid response team along with the critical care ambulance rushed to the spot. By the army and the police personnel were there. After that, two of the persons who were in the age group of around 16 to 18, they were brought to the casualty section and were examined and treated by the casualty medical officer on duty. As per the reports from the casualty medical officer, the both of them, they were stable, and after that they were shifted to the higher center, tertiary care level, for further management. After that, two of the few more persons, patients, they were brought to the hospital. They have sustained some serious injuries. Our critical care specialist and the casualty medical officer, they tried their level best to resuscitate, and a CPR and other things as were required, they were being done. And after that, both of them, they were shifted on controlled mode ventilator to the high side.